protects the flower when it is apart. As the bud opens, the sepals curl back and form a cup.
What is this?
These are petals. They are attractive, brightly colored and sweet smelling part of a flower. They attract insects towards a flower.
What is this?
It is the filament and this is the anther. They both are jointly called stamen and are the male parts of the flower.
Now come to the female part. The carpel is the female part of the flower. It lies in the center of the flower. It consists of stigma, style and ovary. Within the ovary lies ovules.
Now I understand the parts of a flower and their functions.
Thank you.